all kinds of neat stuff with me this morning. See the steering wheel?
Yes.
Now, I want you to imagine this morning that you're on a roller coaster. And it's the fastest roller coaster you've ever been on. I mean, it's got steep, steep climbs. It's like when you go down, you're going straight down. You know, it feels like your face is plastered back. All the wrinkles are gone. You're doing the loop-de-loops. You're being pulled left, pulled right. Have you ever been on a roller coaster like that? All right. Now imagine when you sit in the front car of that roller coaster, instead of having a safety bar, you have a steering wheel. And the distinct feature of this roller coaster is that you have to steer it.
That sucks.
Perfectly. Because if you turn a little bit left, or you turn a little bit right, or you don't turn soon enough, the roller coaster is going to come off the tracks, and you're going to crash and burn. Now, I know some of you really like to ride roller coasters. I do. But I got to tell you, if I got in a roller coaster that had a steering wheel and depended on me driving, I'm not getting on it. How many of you would get on a roller coaster like that? We have doctors and drugs after services to help you. Danny, doctors and drugs can't even help Danny. We try, but we can't help him. It would be crazy to try to steer that roller coaster because, sure enough, we know what's going to happen. If the wheels are going to come off the track, we're going to crash and burn. We know that already going into it, don't we?
Yeah.
Well, what we've learned during this challenge, this 1 month to live campaign, is that life is a lot like a roller coaster. And on a roller coaster, in the life of roller coasters, what happens is you've got a lot of ups and a lot of downs, don't you? How many of you experience those ups and downs in life? How many have been thrown a curveball in life? You know, it's like you're going straight and all of a sudden life goes, you're going over here. Just like a roller coaster. And what God has done is He said, I want to give you a steering wheel, and I don't want you to hold on to it. I want you to let go of the steering wheel of your life, and I'm going to steer it for you. Now, what a lot of people do is immediately they grab the steering wheel. They yank it out of God's hands, and they say, God, this is my life, and I'm going to steer it the way I want to. And not too long after we grab the steering wheel out of God's hands, and we're trying to control our life and act like God, eventually the wheels come off in our life. Our life comes off the track. And pretty soon we find ourselves over on the side of the roller coaster of life in a heap, in a crash and burn situation, and we're saying, how did we get ourselves in this situation? And we look at God and say, God, how did this happen? And God says, it's because you wouldn't let go of the steering wheel. It's because you wouldn't let me drive the car. It's because you wanted to be in control of your life. And every time we try to control our own life, our own destiny, and take matters into our own hands, we find ourselves in a crash and burn situation. And life is not fun yet, is it? Life's pretty miserable. Then.